Dozier doing a great job as a leadoff hitter. He cues that one up the middle. That's in for a base hit. Around second, headed for third. The throw going to third. Beltre with the tag, and they get Carroll.
Oh, there's some bad base running right there.
Well, Carroll with two outs, and the play really wasn't close. The ball into shallow center field, and Leonis Martin guns him out. That'll do it. We go to the fourth, still no score.